Cable car 15 just placed in service about a week before the trip to San Francisco. Setting out on a walk from Powell Street to Castro Street, a distance of only 2.1 miles. One of Muni's double M PCC cars painted in the Magic Carpet Car color scheme. Magic Carpet Cars were built in the early 40s. They were not PCC cars. They did not have PCC trucks. The transit company at that time did not believe in paying for patents, hence special trucks. There were five of these cars, and the blue and yellow was the color scheme for those five cars. I'm not sure why the poles are down on that ETB, but with the fire truck coming, it has become a problem. I will say that behind me, some folks were working on a wire switch for the ETBs, and maybe he was waiting there to try out the switch, something you'll see in just a moment. This mail truck is going to ruin a really good shot. Here comes Muni Simplified again. In case you're wondering about that, the Muni Wings color scheme preceded Muni Simplified. One of the things that Muni learned was that the advertising signs that they frequently put on the sides of the cars, especially in the 60s, covered the wings. So they determined that it really wasn't necessary to have such a complicated color scheme, that it would be cheaper to have a simplified color scheme, hence Muni Simplified. This color scheme is known as the Philly cream cheese color scheme. To be technical about it, this is the color scheme that was ordered on the first order of PCCs for Philadelphia, and those cars were ordered by the Philadelphia Rapid Transit Company, predecessor to PTC. The color scheme lasted into the 40s. Crossover you see serves DuBose Yard, which is to the right in the background. Philadelphia in the post-1955 era colors.